Hello again and welcome back to another AC tutorial. I am Guilherme from the education team, and in today's video I'm gonna answer one of the most asked questions: how we can add a video to our campaigns. I'm gonna guide you through the process step by step, following best practices, and by the end of this video you will be able to have your video embedded in your campaign. Now if you're ready, open your account and let's get started. Now that you are on your account, we have to go into the left-hand side on the campaigns menu, and you can select if you're going to create a campaign from scratch, if you're going to use a template, or if you're going to use an existing draft. In my case, I already created a draft for our new brand kit feature, and I'm going to just click on it. The next step is going to be the designing of the campaign itself. So I'm going to click into edit design. Now that we are designing our campaign, you'll see the menu on the right-hand side with all the blocks available, so I just need to click on them. The video block is available just in here, so the next step is going to be finding where you want to place the menu block into the body of your campaign. So I'm going to scroll it down here. I want to place it just in the middle, so I'm going to click into the video block, drag, and drop it into the body of my campaign. The next step is going to be click into the block that was generated, and the menu on the right hand side is going to change, so I can make all the further adjustments as I want. The first thing is going to be the URL of where you are hosting that video. In my case, I'm gonna use a video from our YouTube channel, so I'm gonna just place the URL here. This is going to generate automatically the thumbnail that is going to be used into my campaign. If you would like to use a custom thumbnail, you also have that possibility. You just need to enable the custom thumbnail feature and select the image or upload it as you wish. There are further adjustments that you can make into the video block. For example, you can adjust the play button, you can adjust the alignment, the size, you can make the image responsive according to what's the size of the screen that your clients are using to see your campaign, and so on. Once you are happy with the design, you can just click into the next button. And this is going to bring us back to where we can adjust the subject line, the pre-header text, the send email, and so on. Make sure to send a test to yourself to test all the URLs that you have attached to that campaign. In here, you can see the test that I've sent it to myself, so I can make sure everything is looking nice and sharp. If I scroll it down, you'll be able to see the thumbnail of the video that we just embedded into the body of my campaign. And if I click into the play button, this is gonna bring me to where the video is hosted, so I can watch as we intended to. If you have any questions about this video, make sure to add them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Check out these related videos and subscribe if you want updates on our channel. Thanks for watching.